It's today. I'm gonna try them on. I'm really excited. Let's get ready. Doing my hair. Right, let's have a look. What am I gonna wear today? I think I'm gonna wear this. Yep, I'm gonna wear that. Let's just chuck that on my bed. Right, now let's just actually, yeah, I'm gonna wear my lovely Nick shorts. Nick shorts, whatever you wanna call it. Ta-da! Then I'm gonna wear if I'm one. Oh, I'm in that one. I'll be one sec. Alright. I'm in my prime. Right, we're all going as a family. Me, my mum, my dad, and my sister. We're going to the Apple Store in like 5 minutes. And I'll see you there. For now, just waiting for my parents. Yeah, and I've also got my camera. It's a Canon, as you can see. Yeah. I'm actually excited, and I'm hoping, fingers crossed, I can screen record on the Vision Pro, and you can all see what I see. But yeah. But yeah.
And it takes you to new heights, underwater with sharks, and it gets you up and close and personal with animals.
Oh, nice.
Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. So why don't you press back for me? It's at the top there, top middle, just above season 2.
Can you see?
The back button, the second arrow. I see. And it's called Experience Immersive. And when you're ready to go, go for it. Enjoy. I'll see you in 3 minutes.
Okay. Oh, wow.
That looks so scary.
Oh, my goodness.
Can you look down and see what she can see on the floor?
I can see how perfect.
You're not on your camera though.
Have you had a lot of real estate coming, or is it all
Okay.
Yes, a lot of interest from investment.
Oh, wow.
If you're a photographer, this is like, for example, the top right hand. He has a screen to the and he actually can't take the video. So when he's in a hotel, you know, when he's in the hotel, he's like, yeah, dude, this I need a phone. So now he's in the way that I work, so I would just like that.
Yes.
Something to work on, right?
Yeah, no, this is what I'm going to say.
What we're going to do now,
I'm going to go to the next one. Enjoying it? Is that you look thirsty? Thirsty?
No.
We'll get your drink in a minute.
Now what we want to do is we want to make sure that people want to make sure that maybe pass it a bit tight. On the screen front, we'll show you the question on the digital crown bell.
Oh no, I'm in your video.
Yeah. 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 So I have an iPad here that shows me what you're seeing, so that you can see what you see.
Oh wow. That's all he said all day. Give him a t-shirt with that, wow.
Hi!
Okay, when you're ready.
Oh dear.
I know you do.
Oh dear.
You have to brew up.
Zaki, I'm afraid that is the end of our demo. Now, hold up. To take it off, just support it with your left and undo the Velcros with your right if you can. You can actually just pop it off if you like. And also, just mind that battery in your pocket, okay? Just pop it on the tray while down here.
Alright.
Let me look at you.
Was it too tight? Are you alright?
No, it's actually good. If it's good. Too tight, there's some redness.
That's what I wondered.
You've
yeah.
got it spot on, my guy.
Amazing, isn't it?
So,